Some parents of students here at Biddeford High School are concerned because they say there are some air quality issues inside the school. The superintendent says they have done 3 separate tests for mold and other allergens inside some classrooms. 2 times there have been slightly elevated levels, but they say they are working it out. In Biddeford, Keith Baldi, News 8.